the end of at the coast by the Hornby Lighthouse, which is at the opening to the whole Sydney Harbour area. This is called South Head, and that is North Head across there. See, I caught it just as a bunch of sailboats were racing through. And this is the beginning of, there's Manly across the way. I'm on my way to walk down to Coogee via Bondi, about 15K. So here we go. Stopping and starting this video along the way because the whole thing isn't totally interesting, but I'm going to make sure and capture the best parts. A few nice views along the way. Hornby Lighthouse, 1858. A bit windy today, which is too bad. That's the town of Manly across the way. We got some good views of the whole city of downtown Sydney as we're going along here. Lightkeeper's Cottages, 1858. There we go. There's Sydney. Now, Sydney's been very smoky recently, but there's quite a wind today, and it appears that the wind has kind of cleared the city a bit. It's cloudy, so it's gray, but doesn't look terribly smoky. This is about a 3-hour walk. I don't think my camera is going to last 3 hours either with memory or battery, so that's why it's good to just keep the good shot, good parts, and cut out the riffraff part. There's some areas where we have to walk on roads and other places. We're gonna pass by a little nudie beach here. I took a gander on the way in. One guy just spread it out, trying to show off everything. Even some local tourists. I made a comment of, oh, what the heck's with that guy? I think we'll pass by that kind of view many times on the trip. odd fly hanging around. And I experienced that for a long time. Oh yeah, here's the nudie beach down below here. It's called Lady Bay. Oh yeah. You're caught on camera forever, guys. That's funny. At least we didn't get their faces, so they can't sue me. And I think that's the guy getting dressed now who was laying out there. There's the stairs down to the beach. This over on this side is military stuff. So you have to... The whole section of this point is kind of off limits to regular civilians. We're sheltered a little bit from the wind here, but when I get on the coast on the other side, I think it's going to be pretty windy. On the boat. one percenters. A little bumpy here. Ladies are topless. Now we're going through the town here. I think I'm going to cut the video until we get back up to the top on the other side, or else I see something else I like. Now we're back on the route, about to get to the gap. Another nice view, but this time it's over the water, out to the ocean. Ocean, sea, whatever you might call it, but muchas aguas. Second here, have a look. Here we go. Down the coast. Seems to be coming from my right side, so I might get a little cover. Let's see how she goes. Make sure I go the right way here. Yep. Keep on rolling. They got fences here because I guess some people come here to dive into the ocean. End it all. I saw a sign about suicide line. So that's an issue. much rocks all the way till we get down to the beach area, which is, I think the first beach is at Coogee, which is we're looking at. Just had a grapefruit, gave me some energy for my lunch today. Touch of wind. Hopefully it's not too overwhelming. I did this walk a couple of years ago. It's a good adventure. So decided to give it another go, and this time make a video. If I do a walk that I like, I'll usually do it again and make a video so I can enjoy it. Back in the frozen north. But it can't be in a nice place. You can still imagine as I'm walking on the treadmill at the gym. And I'm back there. It's a great way to escape without drugs or booze. Save that for after. Oh, I think I gotta walk up there. Another little hill to go up. Lots of hills in Sydney, I've mentioned in other videos. Anybody who's thinks the Australia is some big flat outback has a shock when they come here. This place is hilly like crazy. So hilly that they just can't. Well, I guess some people ride bikes, but I prefer more flat. Some places to ride bike, but they search for the flat spots. Down near the rivers and beaches and what have you. No dogs allowed. Earlier. Check it out. There you go. Monument put there, February 1900. Or at least that's when he died, I guess. South Africa. Boer War. That was a big deal back in the day. South Head Signal Station, 1790. That would be 2 years after Captain Cook was here, 1788.
Love.
3.2 kilometer. Notice this thing gives me every 1.6 kilometers, which is a mile. I can't set it to 1 kilometer. I don't know. It used to be 1 kilometer. I don't know what happened. I haven't been able to find any way to change it. There. That's pretty much due east out that way, meaning straight over to South America, if I'm correct. I think it's pretty much. What's the latitude? Let me think. If I'm not mistaken, Auckland was around 38 degrees south. I think this is similar to Auckland, 38 degrees. Don't quote me on that, though. We could always ask our lady friend Google and see what happens. Hey Google, what's the latitude of Sydney, Australia?
Sydney's coordinates are 33.8688 degrees south, 151.2093 degrees east.
There you go, I wasn't too far off. Back to what I needed there. Okay, coming by some nice coastline here. But then we're going away from the coastline. So, actually. Looks like we're going to the road. So I might just turn this off again. Oh, it's just a quickie. Quickie. Area through here down into the over Bassett apartment building. It's a nice view. Now let's give it a shot. I'm sure the cliffs are pretty, I'll see them, they're just like that. So they don't want anybody getting too close. I remember coming through here last time. There's some really nice little spots. There's a little, almost like a, down in that valley there, you go through a little waterfall thing. Okay, let's have a good look over here. Yeah, we're gonna go by. Very nice. I took a video with my camera, my phone camera, this area when I was here before. But before we get there, we're going to go through a little, like I say, kind of a waterfall thing down in the bush here. Down, we'd have to walk around a little bit. Lots of little birdies. Yeah, the waterfall is down inside there. Definitely worth getting on a film. The visor's out of the way here.
Where are we off to now? What the hell?
Well, we've got that road.
I wonder, it has to be waterfall. It's pretty dry. There might not be a waterfall today. Remember, it used to be in here somewhere. I'm not hearing it. Could be she's all dried up. Let's take a little look. Yeah, used to be right in here. Let's get a little closer, see if we see it. I think it's all dried up. But I do have a video of it. Just a little video of this waterfall. Oh well. And the hazards of it getting too dry. It's a nice little area though. You can see those nice blue flowers right there. Taking a long cut here. Versus, I'd have been able to cut straight across. Those little, you heard those birds that just flew by. Those are lorikeets. Woods looking a little rough. All the sea spray, I guess.
1 hour, 7 minutes, and 57 seconds.
So that was our 4.8 kilometer mark. Years since I've been here. I take my hat off and blow away. Get a better view when we get to where these people are standing. Daisy. That edit that out. Or maybe not. Good for a laugh. Alright. Okay. I was wondering if that ladder was still there. I guess some people walk out and go along there. Not sure how you get down there. View of the coast. Gonna get windy again. To walk, keep my head straight, that's why I tripped, I think. Caught my toe on a board. We'll be shutting her down here. See what's at the top. Okay, take a break. Okay, a bit windy, but nice view along here. Might as well get it in the video. I'm thinking I just might do some editing and put some kind of soundtrack in where there's much noise from the wind, or else maybe I can turn the volume down, I don't know. I'm gonna take some time and edit video. This is gonna be very chunky, so I wanna put it together in a good way. This guy looks a little bit bold. I remember seeing those birds before, I can't remember what the name of those is. Bet your boots that people own this property must have some money. Put my hat on. Is that the way to go? Maybe. I guess so. I didn't think this was the way to come. I guess you didn't have to come this way. Was the tough way. Got a fly hanging around me. Little bastards. Hate those Australian flies. Regeneration. Yep. More stairs. There are lots of stairs in this video if I leave them in. Flowers. Direction of the wind by looking at the waves coming from the south. As a reminder, down here southerly breezes are cool breezes versus back home they tend to be warm breezes. Everything slipped over. Blast of wind as we get up here. We'll see what the deal is. Like we're going along the rocks here. So, I'm going to cross the street here and go up those stairs, and it's quite an interesting view when you get to the top. Oh boy. Almost bit the dust there. Got to remember to look to your right when you're crossing the street here. Flat area up here gives you a heck of a view of the city. Remember this from my last time I walked this, to get out here in the middle. I don't know what these guys are up to. Looks like they got refreshments set up or something. They're just making a picnic. Oh, you can see this is a high point of land, overlooks the whole shooting match. There's the quite a view here. See the Sydney Harbour Bridge. There's the opera. I don't know how well it's showing up on this video. This is the whole classic Sydney skyline. that when I got in the first time. It kind of hit me by surprise to walk up to the steps. Boom. Phew. Not expecting it. Anyways, we're heading back to the street, so that's that. And here we are coming into the famous Bondi Beach. Well, I can cross the road here. It's a little dicey. Let's go for it. Behind this truck. Yeah, there's a little something going on here. Building another section. Okay, so the plan is walk over the other side. Down the coast a ways to Coogee. We'll go along the beachfront there. It's not too bad, it's kind of out of the wind, I think. I'll get down to the beach as fast as I can. It's fairly windy today. Creams of your dreams. Sydney guys are getting a break from the smoke today. You've got the wind blowing in off the shore. Bringing in some fresh air. Waves for surfing, I guess. Today is Monday, December 16th, 2019. A lot of people are off work. Dodge the people. Last time I was here, that walkway up there was kind of messed up. See if they fixed it. Seems that was 2 years ago. out there. Parts, just like I've been doing pretty much, avoiding the wind where I can. Over there, that's a big bath section, that white building near the shore, down below. Lifeguard place almost looks like an airport control tower. The sand is blowing right up here, making a sand pile here. So we're approaching the 9 kilometer mark in this walk, and I think we got about 4 or 5 to go. Skate park. Iced coffee. Think so. tape or anything. Backwards, so I had to put a little sunscreen on my forehead. I did this one time and I didn't put the sunscreen. I ended up with this weird red spot on my forehead, burned. So I learned my lesson about that. Now here's this green Lime e-bike. I'm gonna have to check into this. See what the steel is on these things. Might get involved in this if it seems reasonable. See? Lime E. I think they might be an electric bike of some sort. Tourist group. Good view from this side. show you. Shut her down by these stairs here. My favorite crows. I like to get them on the video. Seem to have good shelter from the wind here. Busy the bar in Coogee is, but it's not too bad. I'm gonna snag me a nice drive before I get there. Quite the rock here. It's been a job cutting up these stairs. How do I? Okay. I don't know what happened there. I thought I had turned it on. Could be the battery's getting low and it's turning itself off. Find out in a second. Again when I get up to the street, that should tell me if this thing's working or not. Okay, here we are at the graveyard. I'm having problems with the video because it seems the battery's dead. Either that or my memory's full. So, let's see if we can get a video going through here. If this thing dies on me, I'm going to just take a video with my camera. We'll stitch it all together. Last time I had to, this was closed off for repairs, I had to go up through the graveyard. Not quite as nice as walking along here. Beach. Well, hopefully it'll last me through this. This is one of the main things I wanted to get on this walk. Things I missed out 2 years ago. Graveyard, but that's not what the coastal walk is all about. Take every little bad storm a few years ago that did some damage, I guess, to this walkway. That's what was being repaired when I was here 2 years ago. So, we'll just let this video run until the battery dies again. Next beach is Clovelly Beach, which is half concrete and half interesting. I'll probably cut the video off as it keeps going by the end of this section here. It's quite nice. Watch all this. Take a look at the graveyard when we get up to the top. There. Way over there, all across, second level up there. It's very huge. Yeah, they did build this up quite a bit. All this concrete work looks new. I don't recall it. Back the other way, I think we're almost at the end here. Yeah, get the stairs to the end. Let's take a look back along the coast. That little beach is where I was having trouble with the camera, so I've been charging it since I got left there. There's a look at the graveyard. Take another look back when we get up to the top. One last look. There's Bondi way out there. The buildings are. There's the graveyard. Okay. Okie dokie. This is the last little leg of the video, whatever we managed to get here. I've decided I'm going to pack the walk in at this next beach here called Clovelly. supper, and I'm already 13 kilometers in. So we'll see if we can get some video from Coogee here, which is an interesting little area. Basically, we're going to be going to that side over there, but it goes inland and comes back. Walk over here and get a look. By the way, Coogee. Oh, you can see Coogee from here. That's Coogee out there. So we're almost there. So Coogee is rocks on this side, and you've got concrete on that side, and it goes in for a ways. There's a beach at the far end. Never swam water, really swam anywhere, but it's like an interesting spot. Even snag a bus out of here. Let's see. Depending how far it is. Yeah. You see the water comes up quite far. So, let's just go across the sand here. It's an interesting beach. Started this walk around 12:30, so been at it for a while. Around to the front. Color George. It's all black stuff. There's a little boy in there.